Detroit Urban Survival Training. I'm going to share with you right now what to do if a striker-fired weapon is pinning against your chest, against the wall, and a criminal is holding you at bay. And the reason why they're doing this is because this is how they search you for weapons, how they're going to take things from